I'm Shonda Denise.
I'm Brittany Nicole. And today we're going to react to XXXTentacion, however you say his name, the Look At Me video. So he's been getting a lot of flack for this video, even been getting some death threats. So we're going to check it out and see what it's all about. You ready?
Yes.
All
right.
She coming out clouds like that with a dildo on her head. I don't know what type of angels have dildos on their head.
Like, he's so young, I don't even think he would be on this like this.
That woke. What are you finna do with that news girl?
I don't know. OMG. They about to fight for it?
You finna rock, paper, scissors to see who's finna get home?
Girl, girl, I don't know what they Timmy?
Oh, no.
Girl, that is so wrong. I mean, I know that's how they used to do black people. They used to teach their, kids. They used to make their kids watch, like, to learn.
But this is uncalled for. I can't watch that. He's hanging to me.
I know. Damn. Oh my God, his legs
are dangling. His feet are dangling. Oh, I can't take it.
So is this trying to say, okay, because they did our children like that?
Mm-hmm.
You know, talk to the children.
Are they trying to, like, change the roles? But that was a child.
Yes, they're trying to switch the roles.
Now he's doing spoken word?
Murder, whether you're black or white, you should always feel free to voice your opinion. But to act out on these irrational thoughts in every shape or form is disgusting. You cannot, as black or white, call yourself the same race when moved out of your comfort by the opposition's color, your skin color. That is no form of being or demonstrating being a supreme being. If you are a supremacist, be unmoved by the opposition. Remain unscathed in the comfort of your own home, in your own realm. Demonstrate care for the youth's future, white or black, black or white. Are you willing to risk your child's future due to your own bigotry? The choice is yours, but your child will not stand for the hate. This generation will be loved, nurtured, heard, and understood.
Like, I respect the message for him bringing attention to the situations that's going on, but that was a little much for me.
I know. I mean, I know when we, you know, when a lot of black people went back, went through back in the days, but should we try to have our kids demonstrate that? Like,
I mean, I don't think so.
Whew.
I mean, I'm all about peace and love up here. That was a lot. That was a lot. Well, that was a heavy start to our first reaction.
Right. I mean, I'm speechless. You might as well should have rolled back the tapes on Queen. I mean, really?
Yeah. It takes a lot to make us speechless, even though I'm still talking or trying to. Stumbling over my words a little bit. I feel like that rope was around my neck.
His little legs were shaking.
They were just shaking.
Oh, my Lord.
His little Skechers. I don't understand. I'm sorry. That was a lot.
Yeah.
I'm laughing through the pain, y'all, so don't think I'm sick because I'm laughing that he hung a boy. But, well.
Then the other little boy didn't even try to catch
him. Mm-mm. I mean, he didn't even try to help. He was just like, see you, Timmy. You up with that angel with the dildo on her head now.
I know, right? Aww. Mm. Poor little Tink Tink.
Well, anything else to add?
No, I mean, I just don't know what to say. I mean, that's crazy.
Yeah. I mean, if I had longer hair, I'd be pulling it out right about now. But I'm Brittany Nicole.
And I'm Shonda Denise.
I hope you guys enjoyed our first reaction video. So feel free to like, comment, subscribe. And if you do subscribe, make sure you hit that bell so you'll know when next time we post.
Bye.
Bye, y'all.